Hello, and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas, I'm your host, and I'm here with
TNT Dinomight, Explosives One Jonas. We're the man on the sticks, and we're playing Borderlands 3, and we're only looking at my stick right now. Yeah, I don't know if that's weird for you, but...
stuff. I'm not looking at your stick, dude.
Right down to the laser. We'll be in and out so fast.
Oh, this area's not easy either.
It's not. None of it's easy. At our level.
I'm glad that we're somewhat level appropriate, though, because it would be this would have been impossible.
Oh, yeah. 100%. Those big guys are nothing to
play with.
There's
so many big boys in here, dude. Oh, my God. All right.
I'm just trying to trigger the fight here.
Yep.
I got to press the button. All right, I'll put Reese into here.
Alrighty, let's be scared now. I'm gonna go back a little bit because they come out everywhere.
I said, now? Now? Now, you stupid.
Yeah, work.
Reese, is that you? Welcome! So, once we make
if I take one of these big boys out with my
nice
mech.
Official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure, yacht.
Definitely
security,
be helpful.
Kill the Vault Hunter.
Kill the Vault Hunter? That's me!
Hey. That's not nice.
Oh, they're up here. Mog face. Guess what?
Kill that one, dude.
Time for you to go away. There's my level 17 maneuverations. Oh, it's a big man.
The big boy's out, dude.
Is he resist? He's resisting.
What happened?
I killed him, dude, super fast. I'm gonna come and get you.
I got him. Whew. I think a barrel blew me up.
Hey, get away from me! I'm trying to get my boy!
Rise and hunt.
Rise and hunt, dude. It's rise and hunt time.
Oh, there you go, all the friends. The big boys should be coming pretty soon.
I'm murdering over here.
Shotgun ammo, dude. Oh my god. Oh, those dude, the nogs are like literally a pain in the butt if they're still alive. They make everybody pay. Kill. Okay, cool.
Oh man, I gotta reload every gun I ever had. If you want my love and I gave you all my trust. It's a classic song, Jonas.
It is, dude. It's my favorite classic. It's right up there next to chestnuts roping up, roasting on the
roping? Chestnut roping?
Chestnut roping, dude.
Oh, that has some implications, honestly. I'm shooting a rope to get the head right.
Whoa. Alright, who is my friend? This guy. Now we go.
Nobody's shooting any ropes around me, I'll tell you that much.
Shooting ropes.
No, there my beautiful son. Daughter. I'm sorry. She's my daughter.
This guy thought he was good, and then I mech'd on him, dude. Look, he thinks he's good. Now he's frozen, and he's grenaded, and he's hurting very badly, and he's dead because of me.
Yeah, Jones, good job, buddy.
I did, dude. I killed him.
It's my favorite laser, Reese.
Whew.
The whole laser thing. Well,
oh wait,
there's more boys.
It's really starting to kill morale.
Why are more boys?
There's so many boys, dude. Oh my god.
The executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself.
You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself.
Yeah, they want us to die, dude. Definitely.
They are not a fan of our lives, and you know that's fine.
I'm a big fan of my life, but yeah, they're not for sure.
Yeah, I've run into people like this in real life
that are just not a fan of your life.
Yeah, and they're just like, you know what? I don't really like. Yeah, well, they don't try to take it. That's crazy. What are you talking about?
But, that's what I was like. People are trying to take your life, dude. What kind of life are you living?
I figure if somebody's trying to kill you, you got to be doing something right?
Something right or wrong?
Something right, dude.
Yes?
Like, you affected somebody emotionally to the point where they're like, you gotta die. Like, I did that to you.
I guess, dude. Yeah, I guess you have a point.
I affected your emotions, and that I don't know where this is going.
Nobody could ever affect my emotion that bad. I don't have a...
You don't think you'd kill somebody? I don't know. Somebody messed with my mama, man. They got that out of me.
Yeah, well, yeah. I mean, I guess there's some things.
Yeah, well, somebody was to, like, touch your boyfriend. Would you be
touch
mad if somebody...
my boyfriend.
Yeah, well, somebody was, like, cheating with your boyfriend, Jonaas. Would you be mad then?
Somebody was cheating with my girlfriend?
You don't have one of those.
I don't have a boyfriend either.
You can't prove that.
I sure can.
Ow!
By saying I don't have one.
Oh, but that could be a lie, Jonaas.
I guess so. Just like saying I don't have a girlfriend could be a lie, too.
Oh, my God, Jonaas. When you say it like that, it almost sounds like you don't have a boyfriend, but we know you do.
Oh, that's right. Funny me.
I'm trying to get this thing, dude. Are skulking about.
Better sign those oh, the papers, other buddy. Part of the mission thing?
Yeah. There's, like, blood in here? What the heck? Oh, dude, I hate bathrooms. Can't get in that toilet, though.
Oh, dude, bathrooms are weird.
Aren't they? What happens when I switch quests? I'm gonna let you keep talking until you're done. But then I'm gonna switch quests. Stupid children of the vault. Those yeah, cultists that's a bad have been working idea. Themselves to death. I can't compete
with free labor. Okay.
Alright, so if I switch the quest, boom, there it is.
There it is.
This is why playing ahead is helpful.
Yeah, right? Damn. Look
around. That intel's gotta be close. Blood looks weird. That's his bloody crotch. Alright, I gotta go over here. Follow the blood trails.
Oh, you did it.
I did. I'm standing here now. The open the toilet.
Oh, there. Boom.
Just a few more parts of the contract to go over. Clause 27. Malawan will receive exclusive
there's a chest down here, by the way.
Technology found in the vault.
Fine with us.
Wonderful. Just wonderful. Moving on. Interesting. I wonder if Katagawa has
hi.
Dirt on the Calypso.
Got trash in it, hi. We could
release yeah, it. Dude, fractions trash.
Malawan, maybe give Atlas a leg up. Which is one more leg than I have, I guess.
Who doesn't have legs?
Lots of people, Jonaas.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's okay. Look at... Wait, where are we headed? I'm just going to put the main quest up. Because that's what we're on.
Yeah,
right?
That's probably good.
All right, main quest, boom. This is this the main quest?
Yes.
Okay. As long as we're going the right way. Boom. Through the frickin' duct system.
Yep, I'm on my way.
Get
now.
Your duct work and make that butt work.
Get there now. Oh, here it is. Okay.
Look at this. They always try to hide the money saves from you. You can't let them... What's the plural of saves? Of safes? Safes?
Safes.
It's not saves.
I don't think V to V is a proper English change in grammar.
Saves. Saves? Saves.
Saves is what you do when you save your game. Game right. Saves.
Yeah. But, like, you know, English is weird, though.
English? You can do whatever you want in English, really.
Yeah, technically you can.
Yeah, dude, they're like, ooh. Oh, dude, let's do some English stuff. And you're like, oh, yeah, I got it. And you're like, no, I'm good.
Yeah. Well, you know what? Like,
yeah.
English is not an old language like some are.
Yeah, I guess so, man.
It's one of the more, one of the younger languages. So
yeah, dude.
Like other languages have already done this. They're like you're just now legal. Doing. Yeah, we're barely legal language. Who the frick came up here and put graffiti over here?
Jerks.
Nobody could do that. Why are you shooting at me? Oh, look at watch this. Hold on. Oh my God, your nugget just got touched. I touched your nug, dude.
Yeah. the nug is real.
Oh, I was using it wrong then. I was supposed to be using my sniper.
Get out of here, suicide friends.
You want to hang out?
Ooh, now my gun does double boy damage, dude.
I don't know what that means.
Thunk, thunk, thunk. It doesn't shoot as fast, but it does like splash damage on. Oh, I like it, dude. Oh my god, I like that so much. I love the bullets that have explosions. So if my minigun can shoot exploding stuff, I'm all in on it.
Alright, that's fair. I mean, I see the explosions. They're definitely making it hard for me to snipe, and I'm just going to
stop sniping.
Pretty
soon I get an ability
sniping.
That if I have both of the same gun, it does 25% more damage. So I'll be rocking double explosive miniguns here soon.
You actually have done some research into your character, dude. I have no idea what my character does.
Well, I just read it like 2 seconds ago. I sound really like advanced and like noble. Not noble.
Learned, knowledgeable.
Yeah, dude, I sound
maybe.
Learned, but like, I'm not that learned.
Oh yeah, well, I've known that for years.
Dude, I got learned in real life.
I'm kidding.
I got some life learns.
No, yeah, man, you do got some of that.
Kill.
When you've been on the Earth for as long as we have, you're gonna have some life learning.
Yeah, dude, I've learned how to not do things. Oh, that boy is not my friend. He's so
big.
What is
he? Why is he big, dude?
I don't like when they have a yellow shield. It makes me scared.
Where's my puppy?
He died just.
Get off of my girl.
Oh, corrosive for you? You want some corrosive?
No, he knocked my girl down, dude.
Oh, my God. I feel the pain,
dude.
Dude,
he's dangerous.
I feel some pain. Oh, my God. Major pain. Where are you at? I need your help. Where are you?
Oh, are you up? Okay. Oh, up. Hold on.
I'm getting away from the fire.
I see that, dude. I'm trying to move with you and heal you at the same time.
There we go. I was being a
star. No! Oh, my God. He's trying to knock me off. I don't appreciate it.
What a jerk, dude.
Oh, that's because there's a bad ass and then there's another one up top, I think.
Oh, there's a badass fanatic with a rocket launcher. Oh, my Lord.
Yeah, she means business, man.
I froze. No, I didn't. Okay, I almost froze.
Oh, now there's this guy.
Oh, that's the guy that I was talking about.
Yeah, this is another. That's another man, dude.
He doesn't like. He's like, I'm lonely. I just want to have friends, and I'm like, yeah, dude. No wonder you're a jerk.
He's down.
Oh, I got something gold from him.
Did you?
No F and S.
Good stuff, man.
Yeah, dude. Let's see what I got in a minute once all the deaths.
But
stops.
Nobody's gonna see it.
I will. I'm
gonna.
No. Dude.
I'm just saying. I appreciate all the pomp and circumstance for it.
I'm trying to kill this.
I'm excited for you.
There's so much death.
They'll see it after this episode, I guess. Cause
yeah,
we're gonna go back to your
next time we play, we'll be probably be something. It'll be like a room decoration launch, I'm sure.
Probably, dude. He ain't brought
it'll
me.
Be like, and I'll already have it. So. Dude,
hey,
there's a lot of boys.
Yeah, man, and like I don't know why we're having difficulty killing.
Because they're harder level than us, dude. Well, there's like bat. Whenever you get badass. Oh no, it's a gun. It's a pistol. All
right. There's a.
Oh, and I got a purple boy over here.
That's great, Jonaas. There's a claptrap. It looks like over here, and still a bunch of boys. Would you like to?
Yeah, I'm trying to put this gun on so I can use it.
All right, you do that. I'm going to snipe this man right in his freaking mug. I missed. There's your mug. Oh, I missed again. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, wow.
It is.
Oh, wow. That's a nice gun, dude. I like it.
Shoot it at me, dude.
Where are you at? Oh, there's still boys. There.
All right.
You
never
can't
mind.
See that on my screen.
You can't see the green?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, it shoots rockets. Okay, shoots Rokos.
It says it does splash damage and weapon zoom.
It's
the Devastator.
Dude, it does weapon zoom?
Yeah, dude.
Holy crap! Dude, how the heck do we get up here? Look at this business.
Oh, yeah, dude. We had to do, we gotta go around this way. It's stupid.
I see. There's a little nook and cranny over here. And then you can get cranuloid up here, and then you can get nookish. And then you can use the skill of the Jedi to get across.
Oh, get it, man.
Give me that.
I know the feeling.
It's so close to home.
I know, right?
I'm sorry, that's funny. All right, let's keep moving, Jonas. Gotta keep the content flowing.
Oh, I tried so hard to get it. There's a chest over here.
There's a chest over here.
Is
it? Yeah, where's your chest at? I'm coming for yours.
It's a porta potty chest.
I'll take it.
Wait, wasn't there? Where'd it go? Oh, no, never mind. It was a door. Haha, joke's on me.
Jonas. That's fine. All right, let's get this chest that's down here. Oh, they destroyed it, man. I missed it, too. Dang it, I'm sorry, guys. Price of admission? Atlas.
Hey, where are you at?
Boom, boom, boom. I'll just take all of it and sell it. Was that something I can use?
It didn't pop up on my screen.
What treasures might it hold?
There it is. All right, I'm coming.
I do not use blue skill tree, though. That's unfortunate.
Oh, boy, some green
stuff. Some trizash. This is one of my more favorite liked areas, I should say.
Yeah, this area's fun, man.
Look at this, dude. There's like a jet over here.
Whoa, dude. There's a band called Jet.
There is. Whoa. Dude, you know what you should do for science is
jump in there?
Find out what happens when you jump in there.
All right,
it'll
go.
Be great. Yeah, good boy. I'm going to watch. I'm going to frame it up nice, and then you're going to...
No, dude. I'm not going to lose money on purpose.
What are you... It's for the chance for science, Jonas.
Dude, I think everyone knows what will happen.
But it'll be awesome to watch it happen on the screen. I would do it. I would do it myself. It's just money. You'll get more. Oh, here it comes, guys. Look at him. This is gonna be funny. How'd you fall? There it is. You're so tiny compared to the size of it. Oh my god, this is gonna really give me.
Oh, there it was.
It just knocks you? Maybe I can save you.
I'm coming, dude.
Good. Surely this won't hurt.
It didn't.
You went in too deep, dude. You're in too deep.
In too deep. Back to the hotel.
We go deep and we don't get no sleep. Can I get back over here, though? Because I really kind of have to. I want to make sure I get this Typhon de Leon over here. That was beautiful, Jonas. Thank you for doing that for the channel. I hope everybody at home appreciates the things we go through.
I lost $3,000.
Oh, my God. Not $3,000. Hey, Typhon.
Yep.
I love the moon jump. Could you go away so I can move? Thank you.
Boom.
Boom. Nicely done.
Shut down that stabilizing thruster. Might buy us some time.
All right. Where do we do that? For
destroying Lacey River land.
Oh, it's up here. Okay. We get up there by doing this over here and going this away and then jumping up here and gripping that and then punching this thing. That didn't work. And then we punch this one. That didn't work. And then we apparently just turn this and it turns it off.
Boom.
Wait a minute. This one tiny crank.
Yeah, if you shut the gas off, bro, there ain't
nothing. No.
Why don't you come
Get
with me now?
Up and running now?
I'm gonna go down here. Yeah,
Hell
let's go
yeah.
in here.
Now clear out those cultists and keep going. Back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Into the deep dark hole, dude. This is some Monka S right here. This is pretty minkus. Is there blood on here? Is that blood? I don't know. I don't think so. Hey, Jonas, you dropped a cookie back here for me. Thanks.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, the chesticles of the ages.
This one should have purple in it, dude.
It was buzzing, dude. It had a white gun in it for me. It was beyond the worst chest I've opened ever in this game.
Wow.
It had ammo and a white gun. Thank you. Thank you, Bungie.
Ammo and a white Bungie. Thanks, Bungie.
You really hit a note there.
They know it.
Men. There are men. I shot you in the head, boy. Shot you in the head. In the head.
Oh my god, I love this gun. I love explosive bullets, man.
I don't mind, dude. I like guns to blow up stuff, yeah.
In Borderlands 2, I used to love the torg guns because they would just be like, it'd be like a rifle with exploding bullets.
Is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
All we gotta do is find a release.
Oh, that's it, dude. I love releasing.
Alright, boys. we got boys. We got tangos all over our deltas, man.
Uh-oh. Delta Tango Charlie Bravos, dude?
Yeah, we got...
Oh, dude, I can't handle that.
We got Charlie Chan, Delta Tango, Foxtrot Avenue.
Oh, dude, Omega. Hallway. Omegas are here, too, I bet. Charlie's Omegas.
The freaking Tri-Lambs came out.
Omega Moo is here.
Omega Moo.
Oh, you invited the Moos?
The Moos. Jesus, man, that movie didn't age well.
That movie's so good, dude.
It did not age
well. Oh, dude,
well.
In today's climate, if they made that movie, it would be bad.
No, my Spider-Man is down.
Why'd you kill my boy?
Dude.
Why'd you kill my boy? Now you gotta make me come over here and kill
there's
you.
There's so many things wrong with that movie.
Oh, yeah.
He, like, secretly sexually assaulted a girl.
Yeah.
And at the end, she's just like, oh, haha, that's okay.
Yeah. The movie's not good. But it is a look into what we were as a country once.
In 1981, dude.
But it seems like it was not that long ago.
Yeah, well, I mean...
For somebody that's lived through, like me and you, who's lived through, oh my god, a time where that was socially acceptable and living in a time where that's not socially acceptable and understanding why it's not socially acceptable.
Dude? I guess it's the same kind of thing that maybe, like, you know, like, because, like, our parents or our grandparents, like, dealt through times where, like, there was segregation and things like that, and then that was okay back then.
Yeah,
and then they saw it change, and they, like, understand why, and, like... Same thing for us, but us is like, you can't just like talk crap on anyone that's not different than you. Because before it'd be like, oh, you're not the same as me, F you. It's just like, as the times change, it's like, it's crazy to think like, oh, only 30 years ago, it was okay to joke about sexually assaulting people or whatever. And everyone's like, ha ha ha. Weird, dude.
It's weird, dude.
Isn't it weird that like that used to be like,
I said, man, but we understand it. We're not one of those people that's like, everybody's too sensitive now.
Yeah, I mean,
I get it. This man is in the ground, dude.
Dude, what was I watching the other day? And they dropped like a bunch of hard F-bombs. It was like an old show, and I was like, whoa! Like, the homosexual slur bombs.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I don't know what it was. I don't remember what it was. And I was just like... Wow, dude, like, that's just what they said?
Yeah, man, that's what you said back then. That was Eddie Murphy Raw.
No, God, oh my God. That was controversial in, like, the 80s. I can't imagine what it would be like now.
Apparently, Eddie Murphy's supposed to be trying to make a comeback, and he actually has already addressed some of those, some of the things that he said in Raw.
He's like, listen, I put out a special in the 80s.
He was like, but I know I was wrong. Right now.
Yeah.
30 years later, I know what was wrong.
Yeah. Well, and back then, too, like, comedians could really say whatever the hell they wanted.
Yeah. I mean,
that's like the one thing that was given a pass.
Yeah, there was no internet, man. All right, we got to go upstairs. No internet, no cell phones.
Yeah, dude.
I know. It sounds like hell, and believe me, it was.
But back then, we didn't think it was hell.
I beg to differ.
I mean, we didn't know any different, though. So yeah, you can't realize it's hell when you don't know what hell is.
I mean, but if you just think that your life is hell all the time, then...
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's really what happens.
All right, let's turn the crank and pop the thing.
Wait. I think there's part for that other mission up here.
I think so, too.
Let's do that real fast. I think it's right by us somewhere.
We got a hole, Jonas. It's a big hole.
Yeah?
Look at that, dude. That's a big old hole. You ain't getting that hole. All right. So the other mission is right here. Just going to jump into its freaking mouth. What's up?
Another one down. Damn.
Dun, dun, dun.
It's a crime scene.
Search him.
I'll search his body all over.
Looks like my agent coughed up the intel. Check that locker. Dirt might still be around.
You didn't make it. Oh, could it be the red locker?
No way.
Crap. Alarms.
What? Oh my god, there's a man.
Oh, he's dead, dude. Watch.
So hard. I can't shoot through your big robotic head, dude.
I did it, man. I made him pay.
It's such a big robot butt, dude. I can't shoot through it.
I know. I feel you.
You have such a fat butt.
I got such a robot booty.
Open it up. Give me this. Put it in here. Listen to it. Open boxes.
Boom. The last one's down in the hole, I think. Down in a hole.
After this, we'll head down.
Can your idiot followers even fly ships? I'm still shocked they know how to use their own opposable thumbs.
As it happens, that's one of their favorite snacks, too.
Nice work. Keep going.
We will. But we'll do that on the next episode.
All right. That is all the time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe while you're at it. Check out all of our playlists. There's all the stuff in the world there. But for Jonas.
Time to order a replacement. Someone please fix.
Are
out.